Dimitri.
Hey. Sit down.
What's the problem?
What do you think?
Mikhail, Mr. Fausten.
Uh-huh. You're given the choice. Kill your best friend or die. What do you do?
And there is no way out?
Not now. Not after you killed Petrovic's son.
You don't have any family. You could run.
Wherever you go, people will find you if they want to badly enough. And for this, they want blood.
But you and Mikhail, you have so much history.
Sure.
Well, I killed the boy, so they want me too.
No. I told them you were a hired gun. And they said, as long as you were the one to kill him, you'd be spared.
So that's the way it is.
Yes, that's the way it is. He'll be leaving his house in a little while and heading for the club. Do what you have to do. You know, if there's one thing I've learned, it's that we must obey the rules of the game. We can pick the game, Niko Bjelić, but we cannot change the rules. See you later.
I can't keep on driving this country.